Hey there, this is Kylie, one of the oncology dietitians from Savor Health. Today we're talking about ways to prevent weight loss. So we know with cancer patients, weight loss is a common side effect, but it's also been shown to be a side effect of COVID-19. Unintentional weight loss can cause a decreased immune system, but also can make healing a little bit harder after treatment or sickness. So what we like to do is to doctor up or add extra calories onto the foods we're already eating. So, for example, a bowl of oatmeal. It's a great food for breakfast, high in fiber, good for the heart. It has about 150 calories per bowl. So let's say we add about a fourth of a cup of dried fruit. I have craisins here, but you can do dried apricots, dried blueberries, raisins. Let's do about a fourth of a cup of chopped nuts, a teaspoon of honey, and maybe a tablespoon or two of peanut butter just to add those extra calories. So that took that bowl to about 150 calories to 600 calories. That's a great way to really boost up that calorie intake and prevent further weight loss. So other ideas for other meals of the day, you could do add extra calories to eggs, baked potatoes, soups, salads, grain bowls. There's a lot of different options to really add those high calorie condiments onto the food you're eating. So if you've had weight loss with cancer or with COVID-19, I hope this helps give you some ideas to help prevent more weight loss and maybe even promote some weight gain. Thanks.